Hey, oh. My little Tonko.
Oh, God.
Tonko Briggy.
Oh, that's your uncle?
No, Tonko is Buttle in Korean.
Buttle in Korean, yeah.
She's always doing this.
He's my uncle.
My Tonko.
The wink.
Hey, Tonko, long time no see.
She has a good relationship with her uncle.
You know what sucks about walking Briggy?
What?
So, like, since her tail is up, her butthole is always moist and sticking out. So when I'm handling all three dogs, like, I have to make sure to never cross the leash behind her.
Yeah.
Or else that whole leash would just fucking be like a violin on her butthole.
Oh my God.
Oh God. Cause then later I have to take it off. And I'm always like watching out how I'm walking.
It's so funny, you're playing like double dutch with the fucking leash. Oh shit.
Cause I don't wanna fucking floss her butthole with the fucking
and
leash.
And you also know when she wants to poop, cause then her butt starts like, her butthole starts opening and closing. You know?
Oh, it's so gross.
Yeah, we're like, oh damn, she's gotta take a shit.
Maddie does that too. I know when she's about to
is
shit.
Is her tail up like that?
Yeah. Like this.
Winking at you.
Yeah. Are so interesting. Like, even like, dude, Tyson's fucking huge right now, dude.
He's so Meatloaf.
Oh, I'm sorry, Meatloaf.
Tyson's dead, David. Why did you remind me?
Oh, dude. Who's Tyson?
Can I just call him Tyson? I can't remember it. It's been so many years, I cannot call him Meatloaf. He looks just like Tyson.
And now if I show you a picture of Tyson,
Tyson's way more black.
He's only black.
But now that he got fatter, he looks more like Tyson even more.
He got fatter?
Yeah, he's hella fat now.
Is
he? Meatloaf's fucking chunky, dude.
I see him every day.
He's pretty big. He's like a punching bag horizontally.
Oh, my poor
He looks like Tyson. I keep people forgetting, dude.
Meatloaf.
Fine, Meatloaf. Even him, like his habit of biting you when he wants attention.
Woman's midwife delivered her baby and then revealed a shocking secret to the new mom. She's having an alien.
Yeah.
She's not really a midwife.
It's an Asian baby and they're not Asian.
Your child is black and you are white, so I need you to explain this.
That was my thought process too. But with
Asian,
he missed the birth of his first child because he was scared of this affair surfacing. Because somehow like he found out that she was involved in the same hospital.
So he wasn't even there.
He wasn't there.
Pieces.
At all the appointments, that sucks. You're missing out a lot. It's really fun. You go there and you cry and you see like, oh, it's my first baby. Oh,
cute.
My wife better be there. Shit.
Whose baby are they scanning? Whose belly are they?
That's the joke.
Baby.
Scan my stomach. I know there's nothing in there.
My wife better be there.
Matthew's at every appointment. No wife. They're like, sir, this is fucking creepy. We're gonna call the cops.
This is not for you.
This is OBGYN.
I'm here for the ultrasound.
Wife just sounds like he took that word as she's also your wife.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it is.
That's how he messed it up.
Hey, man, we're supposed to fuck, bro.
Yeah.
We're supposed
to fuck.
Yeah.
Middle wife.
He's like, what the fuck you mean? You're my fucking midwife. Like, you're midwife.
It's for the middle of the pregnancy.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah. I couldn't fuck you. You were pregnant.
He cheated before she even got pregnant.
We don't know that.
But that's the pre-wife.
What do you mean? I'm telling
there's
you.
The pre-wife, there's the pre-wife, Tiff. There's the pre-wife, the midwife, and the post-wife.
Pre-post.
Post-wife, wife, midwife.
It's got them three wives. The pre-wife, the midwife, and the post-wife. Crucify me, why don't you?
Yeah, so now that midwife is no longer employed by that hospital.
Why?
She's facing disciplinary action.
Good.
She should be spanked. That sounds like some Asian shit.
Spank her.
I know.
Bad midwife.
Yeah. I was just doing my job. I thought that's what I was supposed to do.
No, the reason why she got fired is because the mom was saying that this midwife took matters into her own hands and made sure that she was present at the birth of her daughter.
Swing City News.
Whee! Wait, swingers
Whee!
Or
swing?
Oh, where are we?
Or like swing, like.
Whoa. I think it's married couples fucking.
Yeah, same.
Remember we wanted to take swing classes and we never did it? We should do it.
I could do some swing moves.
Go.
Yeah? Show us.
You could throw Nikki around your
waist. Dance monkey.
I could do swing moves too, but your swing is way different than my swing.
Go.
We want to see.
What do I got to do?
Let's go over
Wait,
here.
How do I do it here?
Move the camera.
That's not swing.
Okay, hold on.
Why is she the one dancing? You're not doing anything, Steve.
I do all the shit, man. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, wait.
Oh, come on.
Wait, hold on, wait. Now give me a hand.
Whoa.
Look at that.
Whoa. I just tried to dip myself.
Wait, hold on. Oh, it's like this.
I wanted to dip. You almost died.
I know. You didn't have my back.
They're still practicing.
Spin and then like dip.
She was gonna dip and you didn't even hold her.
You almost beheaded her on that chair right now.
Ducks.
I'm really good at swing.
But swing is like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, backstep, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, I hate that shit.
Oh, she didn't like move.
Maybe we should take lessons from her.
I don't do that shit. No.
You don't do the footwork.
I never played the politics of swing. I always just did the good swing. You know what I'm saying? More than 1,000 swingers will flock to Las Vegas.
Swingers.
Las Vegas.
It still could be that swinger.
I don't know what swingers though.
This is pretty good, guys.
It's the married couple fucking.
1,000 swingers will flock to Las Vegas for the world's biggest orgy.
Oh, shit.
That's what I'm talking about.
What I tell y'all.
I kind of want to do something like this, but in mind.
What?
Yeah. But in mind, though.
With close friends only.
Ew. But in mind.
We don't
stop flirting, Steve.
Ew.
We don't all agree.
But in mind.
Hey.
They're going to start coming
Steve
up
Steve has
with
a big dick, and he'll give you an experience I can never give you.
Jesus.
Wow.
That's like incest.
Hey, I've had big dick, all right?
Oh, yeah, that's true. She did.
Yeah, her first was a big dick. She told us.
She had one of these guys where it still peekaboo comes out.
There you go.
What the fuck was I gonna say?
Mine's covered.
I forgot.
She kept thinking about that big dick.
Oh, you want to participate in an orgy?
I do, but in my type of orgy, everyone has to wear a mask, but everyone has to be a fucking model. Like, everyone is.
Then you can't be invited.
It's my fantasy. Fuck you, Joe.
Got an amazing body.
Video over. This is the shortest video ever, dude.
Look how red Joe got, because he knows he's lying.
No, she just got blown out the fucking airlock, though, dude.
My confidence is through the roof, even though when he said that, I was like, well, it's still my fantasy, but...
I can't hear you, because you're in space right now, going like this. Because he just fucking launched you in outer space.
I just got it. I thought he was like, you can't be invited, because orgies are all ugly people. But I get it.
Oh, I love you.
You're so nice.
Just coming from Joe, right? It's a joke.
Stop flirting.
Pregnant women offered a stranger on a plane the chance to adopt her baby.
What?
Oh, I know. That's crazy. That's crazy.
You're intrigued.
You know what I would do?
What?
I would say to the lady, I would say, I wouldn't adopt it, but can I have it? They're two different things.
Why? What's the difference?
Well, the adopt, you have to fill out paperwork.
Yeah.
You know, you have to get it like, you know, you have to treat it right.
But having it, you don't have to.
There's no paperwork, there's no paper trail. Yeah. Just give it to me.
Yeah, but then you're a creep in one scenario versus the other.
What? What do you mean?
You're a creep in one scenario.
No, I'm not a creep. I didn't say I was going to do something nasty.
I didn't say that either. But the perception is, why wouldn't you claim this child as your own? It's like you're obviously going to do something crazy with it.
No, you're not. Yeah, but he's going to, I mean, this baby's going to work when he's younger.
What?
Like, I'll have a little factory down.
Child labor?
I have a little factory downstairs.
You could still do it legal.
What do you make? What do you make that you need a baby?
Nike shoes.
You don't make Nike shoes.
But my baby is gonna. And I'll make one shoe at a time. He's gonna work hard.
That's a good point, sweetie. I'm with you.
Thank you so much. I'm not gonna do anything sexual or weird with the baby.
I didn't say that.
Right? And then he'll also check this out. My baby's gonna get 50%.
That's a lot. You're pretty generous.
Well, 50%.
Why would he get 50% if he's doing all the work?
Because it's my factory.
Clients. Yeah, he's getting the clients.
It's my factory. I set up the thing. You work for me, but I'm giving you 50%. What boss gives their kid 50% of the revenue?
That's true.
That's really good.
Right. Now you're a boss. Yeah.
That's super generous.
I've never heard any boss do that.
Asian Joseph Kony.
Exactly. I don't know what that means, but exactly.
Like Kony 2012 or something?
Yeah.
Child guy. Soldier?
Yeah. Guy.
And my kid will be
Was
buff.
He like fake or something? It turned out to be like a fake story. Anyway, this
just
story
don't let it be a girl and it had to be hot, then it'd be weird.
Ah, come on.
You were doing so good. Apparently Samantha moved to be closer to Temple and the kid, where I'm thinking like, I mean, I get it, I guess, that you want to be closer to the kid, but you give him up for adoption, but you still want to be.
Maybe she was just, she felt like she was an unfit mother.
Yeah, maybe.
That's complicated.
You know? She wanted to be in the baby's life still, but like not have the responsibility.
Give it away and still get a little
That's
bit.
That's what I'm saying.
That's weird, yeah.
I'm like, that's weird, but
Make a decision.
What if she has a connection but just isn't financially able?
Yeah.
That might be the case.
Because I feel like her decision was the best decision, because she obviously felt like, and looking at her decisions, she's just not up for being a good mom. And now this kid has a chance.
I know, but it is still kind of weird where it's like, I'm not fit to be a mom, but I still want to be, I mean, I can see her point of view, but I still want to be involved. But it's also like someone that's just hasn't really figured shit out yet, and they kind of want to like buy a car, but then take it back and then lease it, and then like I don't know what I want to do.
Yeah.
It seems shady. Like yeah. I want to see. What if this one baby, my baby, has a talent, yeah, right? All of a sudden, it has a violin, right? And you're like, no, that's my baby too.
Yeah.
Yeah, but there's paperwork involved. It protects the adoptive mother.
Yeah.
Okay, well, just say it in a nice way. You don't have to say it in that way. You didn't say it like I'm dumb. I was just throwing out an idea. I was throwing out an idea, and then you have to go, well, there's paperwork involved.
That's what Justin Bieber's dad did.
That's what I'm saying. It's like
yeah. Kelly Clarkson wrote a song about her dad.
And then let me be in your life.
And, you know, when she made it, he tried to get back into her life.